I'm going to go to Jeff on this one. Jeff, Welker not out there. Were you at all surprised that he didn't play today?
Not overly surprised. I could have seen it going both ways. If they got him out there, it would have given him a little confidence at this point that he could plant that leg, make those cuts that we've been talking about. But hey, they probably just wanted to give him another week to build up strength in that knee. There's no real rush to get him on the field at this point. I think it's probably been calculated far in advance that he wasn't going to play tonight. Has nothing to do with an injury setback or anything like that. They just want to let him build up that strength. Don't get him out there when they don't need him out there.